Hello everyone. My name is Michael Foley. I'm the Executive Director at Bridge to Home. Thank you all so much for coming to the table. You have made this event what it is. From your sponsorship, your donations, you are making it so that every single person who comes through Bridge to Home has a chance to experience help, hope, and change. As you've seen, we're here at the Newhall Community Center, not our Drayton Street facility, because when the pandemic hit, it was absolutely crucial that we provide 6 feet of separation and the appropriate distancing that people need in order to avoid experiencing COVID-19. It's this community's response that has absolutely been stunning. We cannot thank everyone enough. The meals that have been provided have kept coming from folks. It was amazing to be able to bridge people from homelessness to housing through Project Room Key. Our most vulnerable neighbors have had a safe place to stay, a safe place to live, separate from a shelter environment. And now we've secured the funding to help them go from homelessness to housing. It's been amazing and we're so grateful. For so many, getting up every morning and just trying again is courageous. For so many, working to avoid drug and alcohol abuse for an hour or for a day is so courageous. For people who experience mental health problems, it's incredibly courageous to just get up and move through the day and do your best. And at the same time, the majority of the people who are here have fallen on hard times. They've lost their job, they've lost their housing, they've been evicted from their housing, some now due to the COVID crisis. And for them, to live here is a blessing because they are working every single day to get back on their feet. Through our amazing navigation program, through our case management program, through the effort to help people get jobs and succeed, none of that could happen without the donations of people like you. And now we've got one more exciting opportunity for you tonight. Let's fund a need.